we're going to Cancun via Fort Lauderdale. We have to drive down to Fort Lauderdale. It took a while. And now we're boarding. We have arrived in Cancun. Just got past airport security. You excited for Cancun? You gotta find a taxi. Finest Mujeres, a pregnant wife, with Connor.
Oh, is it automatic? Oh, it's an automatic door. Let's go check in. We finally got, huh? I don't know. Let's go over here, check in. We have to check in. Oh, it smells like Cancun. All right. I think we're supposed to you can actually scan them.
That's right. We just had tacos.
Nice. Delicious.
Right. It took us
we didn't even vlog
4 hours
it.
to get here. So. It's night one.
We're
checking into
are we on the fourth floor?
Yeah.
No, we're on the fifth floor.
Sure.
Yes.
But I would say 14 would be 4.
Wow. 14. 1410?
1408.
1408. Waiting for the big reveal. It's such a tiny elevator.
Alright.
Imagine you get stuck here. 1408. Ooh, look at that view of nothing and a factory.
Let's see if this works.
Offrey? Huh?
Oh my god, you got to do that
pool too? Huh? What is that? Is that a little, see? That's the hot tub, right?
What?
This guy doesn't know how to open the door. He's trying to figure it out.
No,
ta-da!
Oh, we do have a hot tub.
Yeah. It's nice.
Oh, nice.
It's for sexy time, not for us. It's for his own sexy time. Look at that. Beautiful here.
Alright, well, do you see we get the individual pools? Hey, this could have been like our backyard. Maybe.
What are you gonna do? Sit in it?
You hear that, baby Connor? When you're a few years old, you gotta come here. I'm gonna make that stock money. You hear that? Your mama did all the work.
Alright,
let's go to get some dinner.
Let's check out the... Where's the fridge? I mean, the quality is... Like, you think the quality is good, but look at that. He's gonna go to town with this mini fridge. Free.
We got chocolate milk, Mexican beer. Hey,
your
candy.
My candy.
Snickers bar, Mexican Coke.
Ah.
Champagne, something?
Oh shit! They give complimentary champagne. Hey, what is that?
What?
What is that? It's already melted.
I know everything. Wait, look how embarrassing this is.
Hey, it's my last name.
Embarrassing. Your son's last name.
Oh, this tells you what we get. Late checkout or early check-in. Oh, we could have gotten a free upgrade.
Subject to availability.
But We could have asked in the front desk. It's fine. Let's go to the steakhouse.
Eat.
Look, he's coming with the pepper. He got the pepper. Thank you so much.
You want some?
Thank you. I'm good.
Morning from Mexico. Buenos dias. Buenos dias.
Good morning.
Buenos dias, buenos dias in Mexico.
So hot. We're heading to breakfast. It's already really hot.
Yeah, we have perfect weather all weekend. It's like 90 degrees.
Market side. What is it called? Market kitchen?
Market kitchen. It's their buffet. They have a lot of random things.
So tired. And hungry.
We're going to the beach, the pool,
yep.
And then explore the resort. I'll give you a tour of that.
Okay, see you later. The market kitchen. I'm gonna sign in.
We're having breakfast at the resort buffet, but they have a good selection. What sucks is that they have to seat you and stuff. Alright, let's try the food.
Let's try it. I got plain old oatmeal, some yogurt, we're gonna be super healthy, and there's
eggs,
some of my bacon in there. How's it?
Good.
You want some ice with your coffee?
I'm good. A lot of kids here. Look at all these jits. Everywhere you turn.
Yeah, it's a family friendly one. Because the excellence one is adults only.
Let's get it. At least they don't like crowd the pool area.
And Nasty Coffee is still drinking it. This guy is the king of trash can.
No.
He is a trash can.
But hey. There's also a sweet spot, a coffee, gelato, ice cream place.
Maybe later. Oh, my feet.
There's some tacos at their seafood restaurant today. You like it? Stay good? All right. Good. Nighttime at the resort.
Music and stuff. We were all alone.
bus station, waiting for our bus to go to Chitzen Itza.
It's not ghetto, it's really popular.
Eating some random ghetto food that we might get diarrhea, but it's alright.
It's cooked.
Chitzen Itza. Alright, we'll wait for this 3-hour bus ride, and then we'll go. Alright, we finally made it, baby and all, to Chitzen Itza.
Didn't get scammed and or kidnapped.
I know, right? So many tourists, one of the 7 wonders of the world. Everyone's trying to sell you shit everywhere. Ooh, there it is. You made it, babe. 7 wonders of the world. Boom, baby.
Who needs a guy for this?
This is it. How much you pay for this?
Oh, they're so close to each other.
Has to offer, you know.
You want to take a picture?
It's like when I went to Stonehenge in London.
What?
Kind of like the feeling when I went to Stonehenge. It's another cool site. All right, this is it. Chitzen Itza. Here we are, Chitzen Itza. We made it. There it is. One of the 7 wonders of the world. It's hot as fuck today.
Right before I get burned.
Don't know what these other pyramids are. All right, let's go get some souvenirs, okay?
My hair is already a mess. Okay, let's go.
We did it. We out here, somewhere in Mexico. Alright, we just got dropped off in this random city in Mexico. Now we're gonna try to find food. What's this town called? Yes. Random city in Mexico. Walking down the streets of Mexico. He's somewhere. Hola, Aussie. Aussie, Aussie. Hola, hola. Hola. Oh my goodness.